I'm now going to cook one of my favourite desserts, all-time favourite desserts, a Saint-Honoré à la crème chantilly. Every pastry or bakery shop in France worth its pinch of salt has their own individual recipe. But it must have choux buns that are covered with lovely golden caramel. Saint-Honoré is not for the faint-hearted. It is rich and indulgent, but truly delicious.